Tokyo Stock Exchange, here in Tokyo's Nihonbashi district.
Good morning. Here I am at the Tokyo Stock Exchange, here close to Nihonbashi. And I must say that the entire stock and transactions, the way it's done, is completely changed today. Where much and most of all of the transactions across the globe today happens digitally, without borders and boundaries. It used to be a totally a different emphasis way back when the stocks and trading commodities all started. And I must say, here at the Tokyo Stock Exchange, the entire floor, the trading floor just behind me there, is like a zen-like atmosphere. It's a total silence. What is the future going to hold with the financial markets and financial institutions across the globe? We have to come to understand that the changes and the times of change is fast and extremely fast, that humans are unable to even cope with some of the numbers that have been churning behind me. What is important is that we need to be collectively conscious about our actions and administrations and our functions of going forward with our market emphasis. Thank you very much, and I hope this message may be somewhat important to you, and share it amongst all of the people that you know of. And I must say, it is a completely a different format to what we are. We started our trading and the trading flows and what it is today in the digital market, with borders seamlessly taking transactions taking place. Billions of transactions are taking place every second seamlessly. Thank you.